start working more on the health codes, and that's what we have to do. I'm not out of the water. In fact, even with that bill, now the senators have to vote on it. But I'm trying to stand up for what I believe, and my education has been amazing over the last half a year. It's been very painful. It's not what I wanted to be doing. I wanted to be teaching children in the forest. And in fact, this summer, if I don't get out of the legal problems, I'm going to hire an extra staff just to help me hide the children in the forest and teach them about American heritage and freedom. So that's a little bit of my story here. In recapping a piece of it that I'd like to throw out to you right now, is I have made unusual choices.